In my previous video, I've shown you how to split your screen on an Android tablet, but some of my viewers said that they were not able to achieve this. So in this video, I will show you a different method to do the same thing. So let's get started. So the first thing we need to do is open a few apps and then touch this button to show the recently opened apps. And then all you need to do is hold this part of the app, and then you can drag this to the top of your tablet. You can see a different color appears here. So if you drag it up here, it splits it. And then you can select any other app by just selecting it. And you can see we have splitted the apps. By holding here and moving across, you can adjust the sizes. If you touch the middle, you get additional options. If you would select this, it will create a shortcut bookmark on your home screen of these two apps opening side by side. So every time you wanna open these two apps side by side, go to your home and you can see these shortcuts is added. So just select this and you can see that both apps are opened again. Other options are, so just touch in the middle, you see other options. You can flip which one to be on the top or the side by just touching this. You saw it flipped it. In order to get the pop-up view, touch the middle again and touch this icon. And now you can see one screen is floating on top of the other screen. So in this way, you can search in here anything you want, such as piano practice, let's say. And this one would still be there. To open a new app, you need to press this button and then you can search all your apps and open a new app. Let's say settings. And to close this split screen, just scroll one side all the way to the end and we are back to only one screen. One very important point to mention in here is that not all apps support split screen. So if you try this method on one app and it didn't work, don't give up. Try it on a different app until it works. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.